We out here, we out here, we out here, we out here.
Bien, hey. Stay, come on.
No, I was actually asking
you. Hold her.
No, I hold her because I was
telling her to right now. She comes up. Stex can see that this chick is going to around. But Stex still goes to the chick, bro. And he still kisses that chick. He put up her mouth and like, No! Why did I kiss you, bro? You were like this. You get the chick, you looked at me, you looked down like that. And you're the way you stand here with her.
Take a video of the phone. Tell that she was taking instantly.
That she came to me.
That girl came to me.
Because when she went upstairs, right? She came back down to me and said about me right there.
It's crazy, bro.
And then from there, when she said about the couch, she called me. On by the couch.
Man, this is the
fuck you guys about your
Ricky. No, me and Ricky were drinking, and then Mina, I asked her about something about the lineup. When I called her up, I couldn't answer, and then I did some funny shit.
What the fuck you mean? I know. When did I kiss her?
Hey Joe, why these niggas lying? Guys, don't get lying.
Yeah.
Why did you guys rip you on?
Tell them what happened. You witnessed the fuck. You're the one who.
We out here.